Hi friends, welcome back to a new episode of Employment News for BE BTech Mechanical Engineers, 16th August 2021. In this video, you can watch job opportunities in government sector, private sector and opportunities in apprenticeship training. Every Monday, we will upload new employment opportunities for BE BTech Mechanical Engineers. And this week, in this video, we are included 6 government jobs, 7 private jobs and 3 apprenticeship training. Most of the opportunities are for freshers, so please watch the video till the end. In this first, government jobs. In government job, first one is Management Trainee Mechanical at Coal India Limited. Coal India Limited, a scheduled A Maharatna public sector undertaking under Ministry of Coal, Government of India, is the single largest coal producing company in the world. It operates 345 mines in 85 mining areas across 8 provincial states in India. CIL invites application for the post of management trainee through GATE 2021. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job, no experience required for this job. Number of posts are 134 for BE or BTech Mechanical Engineers. Average limit is 30 as on 4th August 2021. Qualification is first class degree in Mechanical Engineering with minimum 60% of marks in aggregate. Candidates in final year or semester are eligible to apply, but they shall submit final pass results of minimum required qualification by 30th September 2021. Pay and allowances are 50,000 to 1,60,000 plus DA plus other allowances at E2 grade. Application fees 1,180 for general, OBC, NCL and EWS candidates and no fee for SC, ST and PWBD candidates. Selection procedure. The final merit list will be prepared for each discipline on the basis of GATE 2021 scores or marks. Then they will be intimated about document verification and initial medical examination through CIL website and their registered email ID. How to apply? Detailed advertisement can seen at the website as shown on screen. Interested candidates are to register on CIL website as shown on screen on or before 9th September 2021. I will provide all website IDs and links in my description also. Next is Assistant Manager Technical Officer at Union Bank of India. Union Bank of India is an Indian government owned bank under the ownership of Ministry of Finance with 120 plus million customers and total business of $106 billion. After the amalgamation with Corporation Bank and Andhra Bank, it becomes the 5th largest PSU bank in terms of branch network with around 9,500 branches with head offices in Mumbai and having pan-India as well as overseas presence. For the more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job, no experience required for this job. Number of posts are 26 for the postcode 9. Average limit is 30 as on 1st August 2021. Qualification is first class degree in engineering with minimum 60% of marks in aggregate. The candidate should possess the educational qualification on or before 30th September 2021. Pay and allowances are 36,000 to 63,840 plus DA plus allowances at job grade JMGS1. Application fee is 850 for general, OBC and EWS candidates and no fee for SC, ST, PWBD candidates. Selection procedure. The selection process may comprise of online examination or group discussion and or personal interview depending on the number of applicants or eligible candidates. The online examination may be tentatively held on 9th October 2021 at the following centers: Delhi, NCR, Chandigarh, Lucknow, Kolkata, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai, Bhopal, Mumbai, Thane, Navi Mumbai, Ahmedabad, etc. How to apply? Detailed advertisement can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Interested candidates can apply online through the bank website as shown on screen or can apply directly through the website as shown on screen on or before 3rd September 2021. Next is Project Associate 1 at CSIR Institute of Minerals and Materials Technology, Bhubaneswar. Institute of Minerals and Materials Technology is an advanced research institute in the field of mineralogy to material engineering established in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. The main focus area of research of IMMT is mining and mineral, bio-mineral processing, metal extraction and material characterization, process engineering, industrial waste management, pollution monitoring and control, etc. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. It's a fresher type job, no experience required for this job. Stipend offered at 25,000 per month plus DA plus HRA. Project number is GAP301, number of posts are 8. Total tenor of engagement is minimum 1 year and maximum 5 year. Age limit is 35 years. Selection process. Received application will be scrutinized and shortlisted. Only shortlisted candidates will be intimated by email for the date and time of interview through online platform. How to apply? Detailed advertisement and application form can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Interested candidates should fill the application form and send the application along with scanned copies of relevant documents in a single PDF file to the mail ID as shown on screen on or before 23rd August 2021, mentioning the project code GAP301 in the subject line of the mail. Next is some last date of jobs already informed in previous videos. Field Engineer Mechanical at SJVN Limited's last date is 17th August 2021. Project Engineer at Aeronautical Development Agency Bangalore's last date is 20th August 2021. Engineer Mechanical at Rights Limited's last date is 25th August 2021. I will provide last video link in my description also. That's all for government jobs. Next is private jobs. In private job, first one is Catia Engineer, Automotive Electronics at Cyient International Corporation, Pune. Cyient is a global engineering and technology solution company. As a design, build and maintain partner for leading organization worldwide, we take solution ownership across the value chain to help client focus on their core innovative and stay ahead of the curve. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 4 years. Job ID is JR020766. Job description. The mechanical engineer is responsible for design, development and testing of mechanical hardware based on the mechanical architecture and the mechanical requirement within a project. Development of core and or application specific mechanical requirements for automotive electronics. Develop mechanical hardware in compliance with the global product engineering process. Verify mechanical requirement at the component and assembly level testing. Knowledge in ANSYS Mechanical, CATIA, CREO, MS Office, SolidWorks, Team Center Engineering, UGNX, etc. Role is CAD engineer or design engineer. Industry type is engineering and design. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown on screen. I will provide all website IDs and links in my description also. Next is Mechanical Engineering Process at Rolls-Royce India Private Limited, New Delhi. Rolls-Royce Holding PLC is a British multinational aerospace and defense company incorporated in February 2011 and that owns Rolls-Royce, a business established in 1904, which today designs, manufactures and distributes power system for aviation and other industries. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 3 year. Job ID is JR6076952. Location of posting will be in New Delhi. Job description. Study contract requirement for project execution and prepare master list of deliverable to client, preparation of technical documents, scope of work, process data sheet, mechanical data sheet, piping and instrumentation diagram, piping material specification, plot, plans and equipment layout drawing, review project philosophies, make BOP tech spec for purchase, prepare scope of work and completion plan for various designs, subcontractor, project monitoring, expedition and progress reporting, etc. Role is mechanical engineer process. Industry type is R&D. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. Next is graduate engineering trainee at IRM Offshore Marine Engineers Private Limited, Ahmedabad. IRM Offshore Marine Engineers Private Limited is a flagship company of IRM Group, offering more than 2,000 specialty rubber engineering products at various services for the shipbuilding industry, maritime infrastructure, offshore oil drilling platform and naval establishment, etc. For more information, please visit their website, our student screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Location of posting will be in Ahmedabad. Roles and responsibilities. The graduate engineering trainee roles and responsibilities would depend on the specific assignment offered in our company. Various roles in different departments like production, assembly, quality, technical marketing, technical purchase, project design and engineering, etc. After satisfactory completion of 1 year training, the GET are absorbed as junior engineer in different department. Role is graduate engineering trainee. Industry type is industry equipment or machinery. Function area is production manufacturing. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Interested candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. Next is structural engineer at Honeywell UOP India Private Limited, Haryana. Honeywell UOP or Universal Oil Products is an American multinational company developing and delivering technology to the petroleum refining, gas processing, petrochemical production and major manufacturing industries. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 2 year. Job ID is HRD133133. Job description: structural design and detailed engineering of modular plants including pipe racks, RCC, steel structure and infrastructure facilities for industrial onshore process plants. Perform structural analysis and design engineering works as an individual or in a lead role for oil, gas, chemical and petrochemical plant projects. Review structural analysis, connection design, lifting and transportation calculation and detailed design work as per client specification. Candidate should have good knowledge of major national or international industry codes and standards, process industries, practices, OSHA, etc. Review customer specification for proposal support, etc. Role is structural engineer. Industry type is oil and gas. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown on screen. Next is graduate engineering trainee at Brakewell Automotive Components India Private Limited, Noida. Brakewell Automotive Components India Private Limited are fast-growing clutch facings and brake linings manufacturer in technical collaboration with ASK Japan and suppliers to major OEMs, domestic replacement market and exporting to European countries, etc. For more information, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Salary offered are 1 lakh to 1,75,000 per annum. Roles and responsibilities: graduate maintenance department and quality department, hands-on person who loves to work on machines and inspection respectively. Role is graduate engineering trainee. Industry type is brake line manufacturer. Employment type is full-time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. Next is mechanical system engineer at Cummins Technology India Private Limited, Pune. Cummins is an American multinational corporation that designs, manufactures and distributes engine, filtration and power generation products. Cummins sells in approximately 190 countries and territories through the network of more than 600 company-owned and independent distributors and approximately 6,000 dealers. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Job ID is 210032L. Job description: preferred candidates would have a mix of experience using MS Office tools, MATLAB, Python, APDL, ANSYS, Fortran or C programming, Windows or Linux operating system, and desktop or remote high performance computing hardware systems. This position is for the dynamics team within EBU Applied Mechanics. Also expected flux over to other components, crank train, gear train and valve train as needed. Good sound understanding in the area of solid mechanics is a key requirement for this role. Role is mechanical system engineer. Employment type is full time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown on screen on or before 12th September 2021. Next is design engineer mechanical at Fosco India Limited, Pondicherry. Fosco is a world leader in the supply of foundry consumables and solutions. The comprehensive range of foundry consumables and equipment for iron, steel and non-ferrous foundries includes insulating and exothermic feeding systems, direct for technology, solidification simulation software, environmentally friendly binders, etc. For more information, please visit their websites as shown on screen. Experience required for the post is fresher or 0 to 1 year. Salary offered are 3,75,000 to 5 lakh per annum. Roles and responsibilities: design 3D models and 2D manufacturing drawing with GD and T applications in SolidWorks and AutoCAD. Good understanding of fixture design and manufacturers. Design the principles of robot structure, joint mechanisms, drivers, bearings, housing, casting, heat transfer characteristics, etc. Knowledge of material grades with their mechanical properties and chemical compositions, etc. Role is design engineer mechanical. Functional areas: foundry consumables and solution. Employment type is full time permanent. How to apply? Industry candidates can see the detailed notification and can apply online through the website as shown in screen. That's all for private jobs. Next is apprenticeship training. In apprenticeship training, first one is graduate apprentice at Bharat Electronics Limited, Ghaziabad. Bell is a Navratna company and India's premier professional electronics company under the Ministry of Defense invites for graduate apprentice trainee on its Ghaziabad UP unit. For more details, please visit their website as shown on screen. The candidates must have possessed their BE or BTEC course on or after 30th November 2018. Number of posts is 20 for mechanical engineers. Stipend offered are 11,110. Age limit is 25 years as on 30th November 2021. Selection process. The selection criteria will be based on the merit of final percentage of marks obtained by the candidates in their BE BTEC degree. How to apply? Detailed advertisement can be seen at the website as shown on screen. Interested eligible candidates must register themselves in the NATS portal of MHRD by using the link as shown on screen. Interested candidates have to log in apprenticeship portal and find establishment name by searching Bharat Electronics Limited and then apply on or before 29 August 2021. I will provide all website IDs and links in my description also. Next is some last date of apprenticeship training already informed in previous videos. Graduate apprentice at Mumbai Ports Trust, last date is 27th August 2021. Graduate apprentice at Northeastern Electric Power Corporation's last date is 10-9-2021. I will provide last video's link in my description. That's all for the details of this job news video. For the next employment news video, please subscribe our channel, Mech Engineering World. Thank you.